Thank you. Good afternoon to all my viewers. A rim. I think this is a donut rim spare that most cars come down with these days, and the face here is different. So when I place it on top the stand, it's have a little rock. See this one is firm, it's have a little play. So in order to get the play out tight, I decided to place this 3/4 by 3/4 other section tubing. Tubing. Oh god. Yeah, some mistakes on there. Let me see about that. Anyway, I'm gonna weld these 3/4 by 3/4. Other section tubing, and then she can able to place it on. You understand? So it's okay right now. It doesn't have much rock. You understand? And furthermore, I think it can go even more. Okay. Better way, you know? So I'm just gonna weld them in. About it. Okay. So it's balanced now. Now the rock. Firm. Yeah. I'm burning out some holes into the side of this rim. As I told you before, this rim is a different type of rim. This is a donut rim. Alright, and it doesn't carry holes into it as much as the normal type. Understand? So I'm burning some holes into these areas to give it proper ventilation. Alright? I must tell you to do the burning out of the rim because it is a thick material that billet. It is suitable for gauge a plant at 135 amp. You can gauge it at least to 120, yes, but I gauge mine to 135. Burn quicker, faster. You understand? Yeah. And see the holes them all around. Yeah man, proper ventilation. I did one already and it worked quite fine, trust me. Viewers and subscribers, as you can see there, the charcoal stove is finished. Been looking great, don't it? Yeah. You can rest anything onto there, you know, anything light. Nothing too heavy to tilt it, you know. Even though these two rims, they are very heavy, weighty, so as I say, I'm not gonna tilt so easy. But if the rim them is are not on it, it can be tilt. So as you can see, and rest anything onto it. When you finish, you can look like this. Understand? Come on. So to all my viewers and subscribers, you can put a thumbs up on that video here. You know? See there? I'm gonna call client for it now, for her to come and pick it up. This is the back. Over here is the front. Thank you. So to all my viewers and subscribers, go on the channel and subscribe to the video them and thumbs up on them. You understand? Make a comment, good or bad comment, doesn't matter. You understand? Without comments, without thumbs up, YouTube will not, you know, give me the credit that I really want. So I'm asking you folks, and to some of you that haven't subscribed to the channel as well, then go and subscribe to it. You understand? Subscribe, watch a few of my videos then. You don't have to watch them out. Give me at least 5 minutes out of your time. Understand? Yeah, man. God is love.